In this video, I'm going to show you how to add passkey to your Bybit account. With the passkey, you no longer need password. Once you have a trusted device which you use, you can easily set up a passkey and anytime you can log in from that device. Now to add a passkey, tap on your profile at the top left corner of your screen and then tap on the gear icon at the top right corner of your screen for settings. Under account info, tap on security and here you see passkey. Tap on passkey and then tap on add passkey. So you no longer need a password, works on any device you use and ensures your account security. Tap on continue. And you might be asked to enter the code has been sent to your email or any other security you've set up on your account. But since I have set up Google authentication, I will need to enter my authentication code to add a passkey. If you do not have a lock screen set up on your device, you'll be taken through the step to set up a lock, as the passkey would not work without a lock on your screen. You can also use your face ID or whichever method you choose. Set up a lock on your device and your device will be given access to passkey. If you do not have a Bybit account and wish to open a Bybit account, you can go ahead and use the referral link in the description to register on Bybit. You can also use my referral code to register. So thank you for watching this video on how to add passkey to Bybit account and I hope you found this video helpful. If you do find this video helpful, do make sure to like, subscribe, and have the post notification turned on.